Backing up a bit, folks, we're playing with the snipers again, because they're such fun people. And because I had to re-record this part, because it was being annoying. Alright. If anyone knows a good video editor that'll accept MPEGs, let me know. Also, let me know if it works for Mac. Okay. So then, we've already seen this, not too much to say about it, except for we're not going to use reaction time. Nope. Ow. We're going to get punched in the face. That's why he gets kicked in the back of the head. They don't need reinforcements. They have snipers. These guys are annoying. And there. Just pick off his testicles. He doesn't need them anymore. What could he possibly use them for? Nothing, because he died. Or maybe he's just unconscious. Who cares? And here we are. Up here? You know what? You don't need this either. You can't even use it right. You go ahead and flip right through the air conditioning. And there we go. There we fall. Okay, folks, you notice anything different? You should. There's music. I turned it back on. I wasn't a huge fan of any of the music for this game. None of it really seemed... I don't know, it just didn't click for me. There's only one I like, which is why I turned it on. So you could hear it. And that would be the game's theme song, Still Alive. No, we don't mean Still Alive by Jonathan Coltrane. We mean Still Alive by Lisa, some last name I can't remember. Her version's pretty good. But Jonathan Coltrane's is still the greatest one in existence. Kabang! I don't even think I hit you, but you still died. So, during the ending credits, we get to listen to a pretty good song. You can thank me later. How do I... Yeah, I guess I just went back up here. Okay, trying that again. That's an electric fence. Don't touch it. That's a sniper rifle. Take it from him. Okay, let's see if we can just make the jump altogether. Nope. Didn't time it right. So through the door, into the room. This room is blue. Blue makes me uncomfortable. Red is soothing. It is warm. This is cold. I usually step over here to help get this activate. I don't know if you have to or not. I don't really care. I just do what I have to. Unlock
it. Take it to the server room. You should be able to get to the top floors and gate from there.
We don't have to go up there. Why even bother, aside from the realism? Let's enjoy my rendition of music for the last elevator of the game. Are they?
It looks like the security doors to the roof are closed, okay? If you destroy those servers...
First playthrough, that took me at least 20 minutes to figure out what the servers were.
I hope.
Mainly because I didn't want to shoot them. I was trying to get Test of Faith on my first playthrough.
Surveillance for the whole city.
Because why make it harder on the subsequent ones? What? No. If you want, you can also get the room achievement in here. Or a trophy, what have you. Ah, they shot one for me. Thank them. Figure out some of the windows and all the stuff, figure out all the enemies, and just run around. You know what? I'm taking this. You take a nap. Okay, easier way to do this? Go around here. Because he'll annoy you. And we'll wait for his friend to come across, because he usually comes that way too. The one from over there. Or... Don't think I didn't see you. Ah, there you are. I believe it is nap time for you, sir. I'm gonna take your gun. Okay, so let's get those last two guys. Oh, never mind. This leaves the last guy in the center. He has a big gun. Bigger than these guys. His gun hurts more. But it doesn't matter, we won't let him shoot us. We'll go to... I didn't shoot any servers. Never mind. Basically, you only have to destroy one of these in each bank. And then these doors open. Okay. So then. We're close. Take all the open doors. There's no red to guide you. You must know the way. But there's yellow, another primary color. It's not blue. It's not red. It's neutral. It's yellow. Here we are. We're on the roof. Where's Kate? She's supposed to be here. Could she be at the helicopter? Let's go find out. What's the worst good? Jackknife! You dirty bastard. Is that why you wore blue? You'd switch sides? How could you?
Jackknife, you couldn't.
Attitudes like that.
Is it?
Well, that's exactly why I could.
Who's behind this?
Let's just say
I've seen Star Wars too. I know that fish was huge.
Callahan.
How do you get to the side?
Why us? We're no threat.
Classic warfare. Break the line.
Don't shoot the messenger. He doesn't like it.
Without Pope, and without the runners, your clients, those who just won't let go of the old city will be cut off.
We're just messengers. I don't think they're all at war. We're not their soldiers. Stay back.
Dregs.
Don't you dare.
This is just the start.
I prefer to think of it as an ending. Still, you did a remarkably good job of coaxing
loose ends. Selling Ropeberg? Project coast. Icarus? Those aren't much of loose ends. God damn it, lady, get out here.
You can't live on the edge all your life, Bane.
I see red. I know what we're jumping. Hey, how are you guys? You guys here to celebrate this too? Okay. Hold left trigger as you go up that to clear everything. And then push that jackass out of a helicopter. If you take too much damage on the way there, some of those final parting shots can kill you, and you will die in the helicopter during a cutscene. What? Kate, no! These angles don't make sense! How'd you get way over there? And I know this probably hurts a shit ton. Are you wearing gloves? I think she's wearing gloves. Alright, well I'm gonna start being quiet now because the ending theme is playing. And I like the ending theme a lot. This has been Mirror's Edge. This has been Sithis Eclipse. This has been one giant joke. They could have done better with this. They should have done better with this. They've announced the second one. Let's hope they do better with this. This will be the end for this one. Join us next time for the credits!